But you need very, very little, guys. I'm just an extra person. Because this brand looks like, हाँ भाई कुछ सोच समझ के बनाया हर एक product. ये आधा खाली क्यों आया है? लेकिन 50 ml में भी इसे ऊपर का खाली क्यों है? Oh, I'm excited for this. Yes. अजीब सा combination है. Body dry है, face oily है. This is my last hope. This one has a lot of items over here. How much makeup remover is too much makeup remover? Why would somebody want to apply this? मैं नहीं समझी कैसे apply. Lipstick लगाओ फिर उसको erase करो. Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, we are doing a huge Nykaa haul. When I say huge, I mean 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 boxes huge. Okay, chote chote dabbe bhi hai. But 7 boxes huge. Now, I'm not going to be showing you all everything that I got because kuch kuch cheeze maine kharidi hai for another video that I want to do. That is the cheapest products on Nykaa. Bahut zamano pehle maine ye video kiya tha. It's very nostalgic on my channel. And I thought I would do that with a compare of cheapest on Nykaa versus cheapest on Tira. बट टीरा के मैंने अभी तक प्रोडक्ट्स खरीदे नहीं है तो इट विल टेक सम टाइम बट इसमें चीपेस्ट वाले भी हैं व्हिच आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू शो यू बिकॉज़ दैट आई विल शो यू इन अनदर वीडियो बट यहां पर मेरे पास इन 7 डब्बों में वो भी चीजें जो मैंने अपने हॉल में खरीदी है फॉर माई सेल्फ ड्यूरिंग दिस सेल नाउ यू नो आई एम वेरी वेरी सिलेक्टिव व्हेन आई शॉप ऑनलाइन इन जनरल बिकॉज आई एम वेरी कॉन्शियस अबाउट द फैक्ट कि मुझे पीआर भी इतना आता है तो जो मुझे नेचुरली मिल रहा है ब्रांड से मैं नहीं खरीदूंगी तो यहां पर मोस्टली आपको वही चीजें देखने मिलेगी जो मुझे चाहिए आई नीड इट इन माई डेली लाइफ और आई वॉन्ट टू ट्राई समथिंग न्यू एंड I know that brand will not be sending it in PR or I won't get that item or I don't have something similar also. So I'm very conscious when I'm shopping so that I don't hoard items. Especially since I've made my house, I've been on such a mode that I like to keep minimal things and I don't like to clutter. And ever since these boxes have come, they've been like, you know, haunting me ke sara khol aur dabbo ko jagah pe rakh. So we need to open these boxes so I can keep them in place. If you're interested to see everything that I've got on Nykaa during this recent sale that they had, I think it was a hot pink sale, then continue watching. But if it's the first time you've come to my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle videos here on YouTube. Take a moment, hit the subscribe button, join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll love it here. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to you so every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, we can dive straight into this. Before I dive into my Nykaa haul, I am trying today this new foundation, which is a Korean brand. It's the brand Tir Tir. And it's gone viral on the internet, especially on TikTok. And from TikTok, all the trends come on Instagram. And this is a Korean brand, so it's something that I got from this international makeup page. I'm sure it's easily available in South Korea or any other part of Korea or US and all of those places but India mein you won't find it on Nykaa or Tira or any other place till now. If first impressions of this foundation review everything I'm going to put on a YouTube shorts but aap log mujhe batao ki mera base aaj kaisa lag raha hai. Maine pehli bari foundation lagaya hai. I think it's very compact and easy and it's full coverage but I don't think it's made for the Indian climate because mujhe paseena aa raha hai na to wo jagah jagah pe already chhoot raha hai. So that's one thing that I noticed in my first impression so far. Okay, with that I'm going to dive into the first बॉक्स है छोटू सा कटर जिससे पता नहीं मेरा क्या होगा बट आई ऑल्सो हैव वन Nykaa Lux box सो आई हैव समथिंग फ्रॉम द Lux स्टोर ऑल्सो बिकॉज हाउ कैन इट बी अ सारा हॉल विदाउट समथिंग फ्रॉम द लग्जरी सेक्शन राइट ओके लेट मी सी व्हाट डू वी हैव हियर ओके इन दिस आई हैव गॉट द मिस क्लेयर वाटर प्रूफ लिप इन्फिनिटी इट्स बीन सो लॉन्ग सिंस आई परचेज अ मिस क्लेयर लिप प्रोडक्ट सो व्हेन आई सॉ दिस आई वाज लाइक जस्ट फॉर ओल्ड टाइम्स सेक लेट मी गेट माई हैंड्स ऑन दिस बेसिकली इट हैज दिस डुअल थिंगी ओके Like एक साइड पे लिप ग्लॉस है और एक साइड पे लिपस्टिक है इट सेज इट्स वाटर प्रूफ इन द शेड 14 एंड इट्स बेसिकली लाइक अ लिक्विड लिपस्टिक ऑन वन साइड एंड यू ऑल्सो गेट लाइक अ लिप ग्लॉस ऑन द अदर साइड आई एम जस्ट गोना क्विकली स्वॉच द शेड लुक्स रियली प्रिटी ओके दिस इज व्हाट द कलर लुक्स लाइक इट्स अ पीची रोज कलर मुझे नहीं लगता कि मुझ पर नॉर्मली इतना अच्छा दिखेगा आई विल हैव टू यूज अ लिप लाइनर लाइक अ डार्कर लिप लाइनर यू गेट वेरी लिटिल प्रोडक्ट बहुत ही पतली लिपस्टिक है एंड आई विल ट्राई दिस इन अनदर वीडियो एंड टेल यू ऑल व्हाट आई थिंक अबाउट it but I think if you're fairer than me aapke liye it's a daily like everyday nude color it's really pretty as a everyday nude shade box number एक-एक बॉक्स में एक-एक लिपस्टिक भेजता ना Nykaa, which I find a little bothersome. I understand warehousing problems and everything, but जो एक इंसान ने इतनी सारी चीजें मंगाया है, अब इसमें काफी सारी चीजें हैं. Let me see what I've got. First things first, I've got my Isdin sunscreen. I've purchased two of my Fusion Water sunscreen because मैंने recommendations में भी बताया था आपको कि there was a very very good discount on this one. ये sunscreen बहुत fluid और liquidy है and it absorbs into the skin so nicely. Whilst I really feel like इसका sun protection बहुत अच्छी तरीके से काम करता है, even harsh sun weathers, because I go out and travel and do scuba diving and everything, and in those climates also I've used this. Especially अभी recently मैं कोसमुई गई थी और मैंने हर 2 घंटे उसको reapply किया when I was in the scuba ship also, because scuba diving is an exercise, takes like a good half day. You start in the morning at 8 o'clock, you come back out of the water at 6 p.m. तो आप almost 11 घंटे पानी के अंदर या ship पे हो और बहुत धूप लगती है, इसलिए you know almost every scuba diver is extremely on the tan side, and I don't want to age early with all those UV lines, because I will go once a year to scuba dive and I don't want the skin damage to last me for the entire year. So that's why I was very very particular to keep reapplying this, and this is water resistant, travel friendly. It is very expensive, okay, it's extremely expensive. It's 2300 or something discount, mujhe 1900 ka pada, but I think it's worth your money. If you want to invest in one expensive skincare product, make it the Isdin sunscreen, because this sunscreen really gives you sun protection, and it's something that lasts also. Main abhi Bangkok bhi jab gayi thi L'Oreal ke sath, they did like a test of UV filtration, kitne time tak aapka sunscreen hai. So we went in the morning and they did it around 2 o'clock, that UV test, ki agar abhi tak aapka sunscreen tika hua hai, and my sunscreen was very much in place even at 2 o'clock. So I feel like the UV filters on Isdin work. It's water resistant, so it's sweat resistant also, and it is worth your money. Instead of buying expensive serums, you should buy expensive sunscreens, because I know it's a splurge, and there are affordable brands also who make great sunscreens. This is also something that doesn't break you out, okay? Mujhe kafi sunscreen se breakout hota hai, but Isdin one does not break me out at all. There are very few sunscreens that don't break me out, and I always mention them in my favorites. The Dermaco one also does not break me out, because it's very fluid, very hydrating, very lightweight. UV Squad is a good one in the affordable market that doesn't break you out. I don't know why I'm making this a recommendations video. This is just has to be what I have purchased. Now I have stuff from the Nykaa Luxe category, and in this category I've got some of my beauty favorite refills. First things first, I got for the first time ever the Huda Beauty Lash. I have never really purchased Huda Beauty false lashes in the past, because mujhe bahut mehenge lagte the, but recently mujhe affordable category mein koi bhi acche false lashes mil nahi rahe. Jitne bhi hai wo kuch zyada hi dramatic hai, kuch zyada hi heavy ho jate hai, and I don't want to do that much of a heavy lash all the time. So I got the Samantha Lash, and I also got Farah number 12. The Farah number 12 is from the La Po Mink category, and this is their classic. Samantha is their classic. So ye jo hai Farah, it's pretty heavy, it's very dramatic, very lengthening and volumizing, whereas Samantha is more for an everyday glam. Agar aap subtilize kar rahe ho na, to Samantha looks so nice and so pretty. I wore this during the Radhika Merchant outfit from scratch video, and I noticed ki mere liye kafi lambi hai, so I did have to trim the lashes, but I really like the quality. It's 1650 per lash, and I think it's good money. You do get affordable lashes, okay? Pack make good like affordable lashes, then Pro Art makes good affordable lashes, but their styles look very same only. After a point I'm like bored of the same type of lash, and I want some diversity, because I do my makeup so often and I do want to dive into makeup content, isliye I purchased that. Then I got my refills from Clinique, and I'm so happy that this has come just before my travel, because these are the travel sizes in the Clinique Take the Day Off range. This is my Take the Day Off balm. I love this cleansing balm. It's the holy grail of holy grail. No cleansing balm cleanses your makeup the way Clinique's Take the Day Off does, and the fact that this one does not sting your eyes, because sometimes some mascaras and kajals, once you remove them and it goes in your eyes, aankhe laal ho jati hai, but with Clinique it's so gentle, so sensitive eye and sensitive skin friendly. So bahut hi acha cleansing balm hai. I have the bigger dabbas already in my bathroom, but I buy the small one only for when I'm traveling, and I very much finish it by the time I'm back from my trip. Ye wala khatam bhi ho jayega, but you need very very little, guys. I'm just an extra person. I use a lot of product in general to remove my makeup. With Clinique Take the Day Off balm, you need very little, and it will nicely remove every bit of your makeup. Next, if there's any makeup remover apart from Bioderma's micellar water that really really is an effective one aur aapka makeup deeply nikal sakta hai, it's the Clinique Take the Day Off micellar water. This is their makeup remover liquid, and this is an oil and water one. It's biphasic, so it has oil and it has water, and it's great for your waterproof mascaras. I bought this small size. I'm going to be carrying waterproof mascara to my trip, because main humid jagah pe ja rahi hu, to humidity mein mascaras can bleed on your eyes. So I like to put waterproof mascara taki wo bleeding nahi ho mascaras ki, aur jab raat ko nikalna hai mera makeup, so this will be really great for me. So I bought a small one only. This is very expensive. It's almost 3000 when you go to buy the big bottle. So I bought the chotu wala for this trip. I think par ye trip pe main use kar lu, uske baad my Bioderma is fine for my daily usage, because daily use I don't apply waterproof mascara. I apply a washable one only. Then I've got some stuff from Indivile. Now Indivile is Deepa Khosla's brand, and I personally love the brand so much. They sent me PR only once. Ek bar unhone Champi oil bheja tha mujhe, par usse pehle maine Champi oil khareed liya tha. I had already finished a bottle. My mom loves it, I love it. Both of us use the Champi hair oil so so much. And this time I also bought their new Moonlight Scalp Serum. Chumpy Oil I refilled. They changed the packaging. So they've also come up with a bigger size. So I have a big bottle. And I got the new lip balm also. I've heard so many good things about the lip balm. So I bought almost, I think, everything from Indivile except the skin product. But the lip balm was really exciting. I really like their tagline, their packaging, their marketing, everything. I'm a fan of the brand in general. I really like content creator brands that are actually, you know, putting their heart and soul and thought process as a consumer into their brand also. Because this brand looks like haan bhai kuch soch samajh ke banaya har ek product. Because everything is so good and people love it. People's feedback 90% of the time is good. That means she's doing something right. So this is the lip balm. I'm gonna try it on just abhi back of my hand. When I use it in my vlogs, I'll tell you all kaisa hai. It's clear only. Oh mama, haan, mummy ne actually mujhe influence ki Indivile ka lip balm kharidne, because she also ordered it during the Nykaa sale and she's also a fan of the brand. So it's a very thick lip balm and it's clear. No, it doesn't smell like anything as such particularly. It's got a glazed finish, it says at the back, and it's made in Korea. It's 2% vegan butter and peptides. It's a dewy lip treatment from Indivile. Then I've also got the Chumpy hair oil in the big size. Y'all must have seen this in my vlogs. More often than not, Chumpy with this. Maine already ek bottle khatam kiya. This is the big bottle. Right here you can see ki maine already choti wali jo unki pehle Chumpy hair oil used to come only in the 50 ml size, and I have purchased and finished two of this. One I had gotten PR, one I had purchased and I finished both of them. And now I got the big size because I use the oil and it gets over pretty fast. 50 ml is not enough. I love the packaging also. Okay, reasons why I like this hair oil are itna kya different hai, because 800-900 rupees ka agar aap hair oil le rahe ho. Firstly, I think that the fragrance is very calming. It's that Ayurvedic fragrance, but not the very artificial one. It's a very more of the jasmine is there in this, and I love mogras. I love jasmine as a flower. I love that fragrance in the house. Personally, for me, that fragrance is very calming. But also additionally, this hair oil does not feel sticky. That's something about it. Ki ye tel hai, but tel ke jaisa chipchipa nahi feel hota aapke scalp pe, aapke baalon pe. And aap laga ke isko soge bhi to aapke, you know, pure pillow pe to chhaap nahi aa jayega. So I sleep with it sometimes. I apply it in the afternoon. I wash it in the night. Has it done anything to change the growth of my hair or texture? Can't really tell because I use so many products. I am not specifically saying iski wajah se mujhe hair growth hua hai, because I use my Vishke hair growth serum very religiously. But it does help with the texture of my hair, with like the softness and the smoothness and the frizz management. With that, it does really help. And then the new product I bought from them is this Moonlight Scalp Serum. This one is basically got Gotu Kola, Amla Extract Complex, Moringa, and some antioxidants like Redensil, Procapil, and Bicapil. Basically, all the hair growth ingredients jo hair growth serums mein hote hai. So I just wanted to try a new hair growth serum. So I thought I would buy the Indivile one because I trust the hair oil. So I'll try this. Abhi iske maine itne reviews dekhe nahi hai. I've not really seen people say that unke hair growth ho rahe hai. This comes in a frosted glass packaging and it's very, very pretty to look at. I'm gonna try it and I will tell you all. Ye aadha khali kyu aaya hai? Lekin 50 ml mein bhi isa upar ka khali kyu hai? I don't understand. Maybe it's supposed to come that much only. I will try and I will let you all know, guys, what I think about the Moonlight Scalp Serum, because this is a hair growth product, so it will take some time for the results to kick in. That was it for my Nykaa Lux box. Abhi isse zyada luxury maine kuch bhi nahi mangaya hai. So it's basically just my essentials. Next, let me open the bigger Nykaa box. This chotu cutter has so much taakat in it. I'm so bad at these box rim opening videos. I don't know how people make it look aesthetic on this Instagram. I could never. Excited for this. Yes, y'all have no idea why I'm excited for this. I will tell you, okay? So I got the Agaro's callus remover. It's basically like a pedicure tool and it's supposed to be, it's interchangeable, three roller heads and rechargeable. The chargeable device hai, kuch 1500 rupees ka tha ye. And I was very intrigued, guys. I have the driest freaking feet in the world. My feet are gross. I will never show them on camera. They're just so gross and they're just so dry. My entire body is not that dry, and when I moisturize, I'm good. Like, agar main subah moisturizer lagati hu, raat tak I'm good. Till I don't shower, if I skip a shower also sometimes in the winter, I'll not get super dry to the point ki meri scaly lagi me skin. Me skin achhi dikhti hai overall. And face to mera oily hai. So, ajeeb sa combination hai. Body dry hai, face oily hai. But pair mere, I feel like I have eczema on some level on my feet, and I've shown so many dermats, but nothing works. Like, I've tried urea creams and thick creams and Korean creams and God for forsaken creams I've tried and nothing has worked. And I feel like every time I get a pedicure, it gets worse. Because they soak your feet and then they remove the callus. So, jab tak wo log soak karte na, mere naye naye aise bulbule jaise ban jaate hai puri skin ke. Aur phir pura skin wapas peel off hone lagta hai. So, it's like a vicious cycle that I get stuck in. Because every time I get a pedicure, it becomes soaked up and it starts peeling. Then again, I get a pedicure. Then again, I get all the dead skin removed. Again, the same thing happens. So, it's a vicious cycle. In between, I stopped pedicure for a good 5-6 months. And bilkul bhi callus formation hua hi nahi. Dead skin apne aap shed ho rahi thi. And wo cracks nahi form ho rahe the. But abhi I recently went to Koh Samui. And because of the beach makes your skin even more dry. Because your feet is touching the sand. And in the scuba and everything, it got even drier. And again, the callus formation has started. So meri skin na peel hoti hai. Bade bade chhilke nikalte meri skin mein se. And I have cracks also on the feet. So it's just, I'm so particular about every part of my body and my feet. I've tried so many things. So this is my last hope. Ki main bahar pedicure nahi karane jaungi. Main ghar baithe baithe apna callus, that is dead skin, nikal dungi. And then moisturize karke raat ko so jaungi. And I want to see if this works and helps me out. Really, this is my last hope in life, I feel. And this is what the machine looks like. Maine pehli baar mangaya hai. So I also did not know ki kaisa dikhta hai. Okay, this is what the machine looks like. It's lightweight only. It's got 3 head attachments. It's got 1 attachment over here. And then aise 2 aur attachments aaye jo zyada coarse hai. And basically usme bade bade wo hai callus. I'm very excited to try this out. Let me know if you want to see my gross feet and not judge me. And actually try this out in a YouTube shorts. This is one item I was actually very excited for. You also get this chotu sa brush to just clean it. And it was very inexpensive. Agaro as a brand is only very inexpensive with their electronics. 1500 rupees ka kuch tha. Let me know in the comments if you want me to try it out.
Okay. Next box.
So ye cutter mere haath se bhi chota hai. Ooh. Continuing the story of my dry and cracked and sad feet, I also got the Tony Moly Super Peeling Liquid Feet Mask. It says you'll get shiny feet after this. I don't know about shiny, but agar soft bhi ho jaye to bahut badi baat hai. Basically, it's like a sheet mask for your feet. You just put it on and you keep it for some time and then you remove it. And jitna bhi dead skin hai, wo apne aap nikal jayega and your skin will just become softer. It's like a sheet mask for your leg in simple terms. Again, I'm going to try this also. I'll give myself a pedicure at home. Basically, that's the intention behind my Nykaa haul. इतनी सी चीजें खरीदो बट डब्बों में ऐसा लगता है कि तुमने क्या खरीदा है ना. ये मेरा सबसे बड़ा डब्बा है. लेट मी सी व्हाट हैव गॉट इन दिस वन हैज अ लॉट ऑफ आइटम्स ओवर हियर. लेट्स सी व्हाट वी गॉट. सबसे पहले इन दिस बॉक्स आई हैव गॉट दिस परफ्यूम फॉर अ फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन. दिस इज द स्किन बाय टाइटन्स अमाल्फी ब्लू एंड इट्स हिज सिग्नेचर फ्रेग्रेंस. एंड इट जस्ट गॉट ओवर लास्ट मंथ एंड ही स्टॉप्ड वेयरिंग इट. एंड आई वाज लाइक व्हाई आर यू नॉट वेयरिंग योर क्लासिक फ्रेग्रेंस. बिकॉज दैट्स लाइक फॉर मी फ्रेग्रेंस इज सो स्पेसिफिक. लाइक आई also smell like a certain fragrance every single day. I expect everybody in my life also to smell a certain way. Like when they enter only, I should know ki haan ye person has entered the house or, you know, entered into a particular room. So for me, fragrance is so important. So suddenly 1 month back, his fragrance shifted and I was like, what happened? He's like, my perfume got over. So then when I saw it on Nykaa and there was a discount, it's usually I think 3000 MRP is 2795. During discount, I got it for 2000. So I was like, I'm going to pick it up because this is his classic fragrance and I love when he wears this because it smells so good on him. And it just lasts also so long on him. It's just there the entire day. And actually Skin by Titan doesn't last that long on me, so I'm surprised that perfumes just last so long on him in general, because even Zara perfumes last on him and Zara perfumes don't last on me. I got my refill of the pack lash glue. This is the lash fixer that I use for myself. I do have one right now which is in use, so I'm not gonna open this right now because the lash glue, once you open it na, bahut jaldi sook jata hai. You might not wear your eyelash every day, but the lash glues do dry up very fast and then it becomes very difficult to apply it. So I'm going to keep it inside the dubby only, and only when I need to use it, that time I will. Because abhi mere paas hai lash glue, but just safety side, sometimes you're shooting and then you're like, shit, all my lash glues are dried up. So this is my SOS purchase. Next, I got one big bottle of my Bioderma Sensi Bio H2O. How much makeup remover is too much makeup remover for somebody who literally applies makeup almost every single day? This is the one which has this dibbi jisko matlab aisa aisa karke aapko cotton pad pe milega. So I wanted this packaging anyway. Plus there was a good discount. I will put the prices on the screen for you all ki mujhe kitne mein ye sari cheeze padi hai. But yeah, there was a good discount on this one and I love and trust this with my skin because skin just breaks out so easily with if your makeup's not out properly. And I love the Bioderma one because it gets as much makeup out in lesser cotton pads, so that's the job that it does really well. These actually I purchased because Sharon told me ki you need to buy these because they look very different and unique, and I did not even know they existed on the market because this is from Insight Cosmetics and this is a little lip and cheek tint in the shade Unicorn Sprinkles. It's like a purple blush, literally like straight up purple, huh? Not even burgundy. I'm excited to see what this will look like on my cheeks. Look at how purple that is. Bahut zyada. And oh my god, that is purple. Yo, why would somebody want to apply this? I'm very intrigued. मैंने कुछ blush के जैसा try करके देखना है कि अगर इसको कम quantity में लगाया तो कैसा लगेगा. But as a lip product, never. छी, ये तो कितना गंदा वाला purple है. छी, शेरिन मेरे को कुछ भी खरीदने लगाती है videos के लिए. Because all these things only you all watch on shorts. That's the reason we buy all these weird products. And I bought this shade Mulberry Squash because this I found little interesting as a color. So I got another one. Oh, this color is so pretty, right? It's very right up my alley. This is the kind of shade I really enjoy wearing, like a bold color. Maybe not as much as a blush, but love as a lip tint, just to like just press it on your lips a little bit, put some lip balm, and you'll get that Korean very juicy lip kind of effect. So this also I will try on my cheeks. Oof, what a pretty color. This is so pretty. Look at that, so nice. Ye kya shade hai? Purple pink Barbie met somebody on the rasta wala purple color. Like, this has a nice strong orange undertone, the Mulberry Squash. I'm excited to try both the blushes. I will do like a shots on these when I try them on my face and on my lip and cheek. But yeah, this is something I got from the affordable section inside, because when they were like 100-200 bucks. Then I've got something that is also viral on the internet right now. This is the Ordinary Soothing and Barrier Support Serum. This is the pink serum from Ordinary. Ye bhi viral chala gaya and everybody's been using it. And you all know I have a compromised skin barrier, so anything that says barrier repair, I added to cart instantly. But since this was 1600 rupees, I waited. I put it in my wish list and then I waited a little more. But Ordinary did not go on discount at all, and then I was like, chalo yaar, khareed lete. So I've purchased it. I'm very excited to see how this works for me. A barrier support serum, not a cream. Mostly everything for barrier repair is in a format of a cream, and sometimes you can't use creams. You want like a serum because your skin's already so heavy and you want to just apply something lightweight. So I'm excited to see if this actually works and is viral for a reason or just because it's pink in color. See, I told you I got some affordable eyelashes as well. I was thinking in my head, मैंने सिर्फ उड़ा के नहीं मंगाए थे. These are the pack lashes. This is the number 53 and I got 2 of 53s because this one suits me so well. For my Pack Xara shoot, I was wearing this and it looks so nice and so natural, but at the same time very stunning. And pack lashes are so affordable. They are 200 rupees something, so I purchased 53 ke do and I will wear ekdam ek ek karke. The only disadvantage of the pack lashes is that the band is so patla na ki 4-5 use ke baad aapko fek ke naya lena padega, because fir wo glue bahut goop up ho jayega. To it's 200 rupees, but wo aapko sirf 5-6 baar hi tikega. But if you don't wear lashes that often, then please go for the pack ones and you don't need to invest in Huda because it's just an accessory. I also got one from Pro Art. These are super dramatic, like very very dramatic, and they're very heavy on the lashes. Personally for me, I don't see myself wear this. Mujhe online laga ki main pehnungi, but in person it's, the band is looking so thick ki I think pehnungi to dikh ke aayega ki lashes pehen rahi hu. And the thick ekdam mote bands nahi acche hote. Pack ke bands ekdam patle hote, so you can't see them at all. It seamlessly blends into your lashes. I got one more of the Insight lip and cheek tint in the shade Strawberry Summer. This was a nice pink color. I wanted to get some wearable shades also. Of course, Insight is an affordable brand, does not send me PR, so I bought these myself. This is what the pink shade looks like. Oh, it's very pink, but I think it'll be so pretty as a blush. Very pretty blush color. The formula of it is seeming very nice and easily blendable. Bahut acche se matlab blend ho raha hai, like a cream blush, like a proper cream blush, and very balmy in texture. I'll see how long wearing and how it applies on the face. Last, I've got a PR from Nykaa. It was also National Lipstick Day, so they sent me like a bunch of lipsticks to try out and just as a gift. So this is not purchase, this is PR. Let me see what have they sent. First, they've sent me the e.l.f. O-Face Satin Lipsticks. This is in the shade Own It. I've not yet tried this lip formula. This packaging is, ooh, this is that satin matte packaging. Color is right up my alley. It's such a pretty burgundy color. Look at that shade. It's so, so, so pretty. Ooh. So creamy, so, so, so creamy. Look at that. Really, really creamy and very pigmented. Next, we've got the creamy matte lipstick from Mars in the shade Disco Diwane. This is what the Mars lipstick in Disco Diwane looks. Mars's packaging now is so luxurious. Like, this component feels lightweight, but the lipstick in general feels heavyweight. And it's a very pastel pink color. Ye mere pe nahi acha dikhega. This is what it looks like. This package only has lipsticks because this was for National Lipstick day. So there are only lipsticks that they've sent me. Oh, this is the first time I've received something from Tipsy Beauty. This is the lipstick eraser from Tipsy Beauty, and this is what the packaging looks like. I've heard so many good things about the brand. Sare hi log mujhe bolte ki it's very, very good. You should try it. I have personally never purchased anything from them. This is in the shade Spiced Punch 04. I'm excited to try this out. Do cheeze hai. So one side you have a lip product and the other side you have a what? Glaze? Eraser kyun bola hai? And a lipstick on one side and a gloss on the other. Anyway, I'm just gonna swatch it. Ooh, this color will look good on me. With a lip liner. Look at that shade. It's a nice neutral but peachy. Without lip liner, toh ye bhi shade nahi achha lagega. It says lipstick and eraser on and off. Main nahi samjhi. Kaise apply? Lipstick lagao, fir usko erase karo. But kyun? Iska marketing ad dekhna padega. Matlab ye spatula se erase hota hai ki kya hota hai? Let me see. Huh? No, it's a gloss only. It's just applying as a gloss. I'm very confused. I will see the ads and I will get back to you. Last couple of lipsticks from Nykaa. This one is the My Glam Pout by Karan Johar. I'm excited to try this out. This is the My Glam by Karan Johar dabba lipstick ka. And this was a limited edition lipstick, I think, that was in collaboration. My Glam is... Ooh, the packaging is so luxe. It's so pretty. Please send me a good shade. This is the bullet of the lipstick. It's super, super blingy. And I think it comes out like this. Yeah, I'd seen the ads for it. Oof, what a pretty color we've got. Very pretty. Love it. This shade is called Wine and Pout. This is the Pout lipstick range of Karan Johar and My Glam. Oh, it's very moisturizing. Mujhe laga full coverage hai. No, not a fan of the formula. Like, look at the O-Face matte lipstick from e.l.f. It's the same, like literally the same. Agar aap baju mein dekhoge, dono lipsticks aapko baju mein same hi lagegi. They're both almost the same in like the color on the tube. But on the swatch, you can see the clear difference. This is the e.l.f. one and this is the My Glam one. This is more moisturizing matte. So it's not full coverage, one stroke color payoff. The packaging though is super, super pretty, but it's like a collector's item. To laga ke just keep it on your vanity kind of thing, not to just really wear it. Doesn't make sense to me. Nykaa also sent me their matte luxe lipstick in the shade Staycation. Again, doesn't look like a shade that will suit me, but I have used this lipstick formula and it's very, very nice. The shade Staycation is a pinky nude. If this is a darker pink, it's a darker pink. It looks so good on me. Yeah, this is a very Barbie sort of a pink color. Very dark. Then we've got Dabelle's Majestic Matte Nourishing and Long-Lasting Liquid Lipstick in the shade Luscious Louise. Never heard of this brand, but I'm sincerely hoping the shade suits me because it's like a looks like a nude. Oof, the packaging is very similar to Verified's liquid matte. This is what the packaging looks like. This color will not suit me. This is very pale pink. It's pale pink in color. Color won't suit me. Formula looks comfortable. The packaging looks literally like Verified's liquid lipstick packaging. Same to same doe foot applicator, everything. But the color won't suit me, unfortunately. Then we've got the Kiro Beauty PH Play Lip and Cheek Oil. Iske maine bahut achhe reviews sune. I have a lot of PH lip oils from so many different brands, but I've never tried Kiro's PH lip oil. My friend Shalini, she really likes this. I've seen her videos on this one. And I think I did try it once when she was here and she had it with her. So the pH factor of it is very good. And the lip oil consistency is also very good. And see, yeah, I've tried this one before. It is a very, very good lip oil. The Kiro Beauty PH lip oil. I have so many PH lip oils, but I'm excited for this one also. This is very hydrating on the lips and give you like that natural tint. Then the last lip gloss we've got is from the Elite You Beauty, built for teenage skin and life. Never heard of the brand, but celebrating lipstick day clearly. Packaging looks very Swiss Beauty like sasta and plasticky. But it's a nice bold red color and it's got like this teenage drawing all over it. Ooh, it's a nice red lip gloss. Shiny, very, very glazed and shiny. It's a brand made for teenage audience. So it says no gloss, no glory. And it's for 499 rupees. Honestly, a lot of brands make glosses for 499. This was just a haul video of everything that I recently purchased and some like just the lipsticks which I got from Nykaa during their Lipstick Day PR campaign. But that was that. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you didn't, hit a big thumbs up. 40 Zero Sasko Shower goes to the A Diaries. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of Next Zero Sasko Shower, you know what to do. Subscribe button, bell icon right next to it. And also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad. And so on, part of my next video, Sarah Squad Shower. I was guys very soon in the video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.